बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास वन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू विल बी फाइन एंड एंजॉइंग गुड हेल्थ इन दीज डेज। इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव डिस्कस्ड एडिशन वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न सब्ट्रैक्शन। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज सब्ट्रैक्शन। व्हाट इज सब्ट्रैक्शन? सब्ट्रैक्शन इज टेकिंग अवे वन नंबर फ्रॉम अनदर नंबर। It is opposite of addition. We use this symbol to show the subtraction. For example, mother gave me 5 glasses to put on the table. 2 glasses slipped and broke. How many glasses are left now? Number of glasses that mother gave me are 5, and number of glasses slipped and broke are 2. So out of 5 glasses, how many glasses are left? 1, 2, 3. It means number of glasses that are left now are 3, because out of 5 glasses 2 are broken away. We are left with 3 glasses. Let's take another example. There are 6 books in my bag. I have taken out 3 books from my bag. How many books are left in my bag? As there are 6 books in the bag, if we have taken out 3 books out of these 6 books, 1, 2, 3. Now count the books. How many books are left in the bag? 1, 2, 3. It means number of books left in the bag are 3. Out of 6 we will subtract 3, and here we are left with 3 books. Let's take another example. There were 3 cats near the gate. One cat ran away. How many cats are left near the gate? Do you have any idea how we will find out? We will subtract the number of cats. Number of cats near the gate are 1, 2 and 3. Now we will see how many cats ran away. Only one cat ran away. How many cats are left near the gate? 1, 2. Out of these 3 cats, if we subtract 1 cat that have ran away, we are left with 2 cats near the gate. So the number of cats left near the gate are 2. In this video we have discussed the basic concept of subtraction. In the next video we will learn subtraction sentence. Take care of yourselves. Allah Hafiz.